And new tonight, despite freezing temperatures, the only legal homeless camp in California is still open. Hangtown Haven is permitted through next fall. The night team's Tom Duhane shows us how the residents are coping with this winter weather.
A hot fire on a cold evening. This is the gathering place for residents of Hangtown Haven. In 7 months, this donated land has transformed from blackberry bushes to a well-organized campsite, now winterized.
We have to put the lid over the tents and keep them from getting wet. And then you'll notice also part of the winterization is the pallets and plywood that every tent is sitting on.
Residents say they stay warm inside these tents despite temperatures in the 20s.
You have your candles. A couple of us have heaters. Keep it on. Keep the candles on for half an hour, an hour. It warms the tent up pretty good.
Water on this camp chair stayed frozen all day. It takes hardy souls to live here, and the rules are strict. No alcohol, no drugs, and everybody must keep the environment clean, and it's working.
It's doing what it's intended to. People come, they use it, and they move on.
Added recently, electricity, running water, and a mini kitchen under a tent. Currently, 18 people live here after a peak of 46 in the summer.
God bless you, too.
And there's a steady flow of donations, food, clothing, even firewood. Their biggest problem is that the city says the site is too remote. The next big hurdle is finding a new camp location. The city of Placerville has determined that this camp will be closed by next November. And now the search is on for a place they hope will be as good as this. In Placerville, Tom Duhane, KCRA 3, 19.
Nevada City is now planning a homeless camp using Placerville as a model.